Hey there, it's Ms. Turner again. Happy Wednesday. I'm going to go ahead and start our Hegarty lesson for our last day this week. We're going to start with the rhyming words. Same thing as yesterday. I'm going to say the first word and then two more words, and I want you to tell me the two words that rhyme. All right? The first word is claim. Blame, cloud. Claim, blame. Good. Glow, glove or blow. Glow, blow. Slot, plot or slim. Plot, slot, plot, rhymes. Flu, glue or flight. Glue, flu and glue. Last one, place, climb or brace. Good, place, brace. Awesome. Next, I'm going to say two words. I want you to repeat them after me. And you're going to tell me the sound that starts the words. All right, here we go. Sled, slam. Fool, good. Floss, flake. Fool. Blaze, blush. Bull. Globe, gloss. Ghoul. Cloud, club. Cool. Plot, plow. Pool. Good. Back to our choppers like we've been practicing. I'm going to chop up the sounds. I want you to blend the word together. Here we go. S-O-I-P. Slip. F-O-O. Blow. B-O-S. Bless. K-O-A-P. Clap. Plum. G-O-O-M. Gloom. B-O-E-C. Bleach. S-O-E-M. Slam. F-O-A-D. Flood. Good. G-O-I-D. Glide. Awesome. And we're going to come back to that in a minute, and we're going to switch roles. Next, we're going to do punch it out, which we've been practicing. So we're going to say the word, punch up the sound. So I'm going to do it. I want you to repeat after me. Punch up that last sound, and then I want you to say the ending sound after we finish. Moment. T. Cartoon. N. Explode. D. Awesome. Amuse. Z. Curb. B. Release. S. Blame. M. Wonderful. All right, we're back to those choppers, like I said. This time I'm going to blend the word. I want you to break it up into its sounds. All right, so the word is sled. That's right, four sounds. S. O. E. D. Good. Next word, flake. O-ache. Steel. S-t-e-o. Good. Clock. K-o-a-k. Plead. P-o-e-d. Globe. G-o-o-b. Good. Flag. F-o-a-g. Club. K-o-a-b. Club. Slick. S-o-i-k. Last one. Place. P-o-a-s. Awesome. All right. Now I'm going to have a sound here. I'm going to tell you to add another sound with this hand, and I want you to tell me the new word. All right. So repeat after me. Ight. Add full. What's the new word? Flight. Say I'm. Add cool. What's the new word? Climb. Say ain. Add pool. What's the new word? Plane. Say eep. Add sl. What's the new word? Sleep. Say aid. Add bull. What's the new word? Blade. Awesome. We're going to do the same thing, but I'm going to take a sound away. So we have slime. Without the sl, what's left? I'm. Clay. Without the cool, what's left? A. Black. Without the bull, what's left? Ack. Pleat. Without the pool, what's left? Eat. Flow. Without the full, what's left? Oh, good. Last one. I'm going to have my two thumbs together. I'm going to take a sound away, put in a new one, and I want you to tell me the new word. Rice. Change the er to sl. Slice. Cheese. Change the ch to pool. What's the new word? Please. My. Change the m to full. What's the new word? Fly. Do. Change the d to ghoul. What's the new word? Glue. Last one. Tank. Change the t to bull. What's the new word? Blank. Awesome. Last thing we're going to do is I'm going to share my screen with you, and we're going to go over our letters and sounds that we've been practicing. Here we go. And you should be able to see it. I'm going to go ahead and present it for us. All right. I want you to say, I'm going to say the letters are, and I want you to say what the letters are. Then I'm going to say the sounds are, and I want you to say what the sounds are as well. Here we go. The letters are BL. The sounds are BL. The letters are FL. The sounds are FOOL. The letters are CL. The sounds are COOL. The letters are GL. The sounds are GOOL. The letters are PL. The sounds are pull, right? So even though it's two letters there together, they're making their own sounds. SL. The sounds are slow. Good. Now, these are different. There's two letters, but they make one sound. So the letters are CH. The sound is CH. Good. The letters are TH. The sounds are TH or TH. Good. There's two sounds for that one. The letters are SH. The sounds are SH. The letters are WH. The sound is WH. The letter is A. The sound is A. The letter is E. The sound is E. Good. The letter is I. The sound is I. The letter is O. The sound is ah. The letter is U. The sound is Awesome job. Well, I have loved learning with you this week, and I hope I will get to learn with you again another day. But thank you so much for learning with me, and have a wonderful Wednesday.